sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body.
It begins.
Oh, I don't like his new voice. I like when he had an accent. Oh, god damn it! They took his jacket off. No! You guys did it again!
What the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got a name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess you're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl.
Oops! I dropped my controller.
Now. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Move here. Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you, not helpful.
Oh! Yeah, it's too fast. Oh, nice. Oh, look at these maneuvers! Start choking them out, dude. Oh! Cool.
Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
Oh, I mean, at least he threw the key. Yeah, at least he left us the key. And your jacket, Leon. No. Oh, no, they really took my stuff. Oh. Wow. Whoa, how much money do I have? Oh, I'm rich. I'll just buy it all.
Now, what are you talking? Under Wonder Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
They called her Baby Eagle?
That's good news.
That's funny.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra.
A casual break.
I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Out.
You took my jacket, man. Still not happy about it. You can perform wide sweep with RT. You can also quick stab with... Okay. Shake him up. Oh, I already know this. I really like that they gave him this.
Hey, that's my gear.
Hey, nice. They give me cool little sneak kills. That's cool. You didn't hear that. What do you want? Turn around. I'm gonna have to fight him, huh? The hell, someone hit you? Alright, fine. Let's go! If you have a knife, you can parry an attack with the LB. When the prompt appears at the bottom right, you can successfully... Okay, so I can kick him right after? Is it two parries and a kick? Oh! My knife! Alright, they have a little, like, cool little melee mechanic. That's cool. Well, he keeps on grabbing his shoulder every time he knifes somebody, though. Leon's got a stretch. Dude, they're just loading me up with knives. I'm gonna be shanking people. Damn, he don't sound too happy. Nope! Too slow.
Huh. It's locked.
Oh. Gotta go find a button. Okay, I gotta hurry up.
No good.
Oh, okay, I see. Run. Sprint, Leon. Nice. They left me my broken knife. Nice. Oh, I can send it to storage? I can put tuck that away for later? Cool. I got three of these.
I'll be taking these back.
Oh, nice. They gave me a new knife. A bunch of goodies. The hell is that? Oh, hey! It's Homeboy! Ew! No! What was that? I didn't even get to hear him say the line. He okay. Why is he all broken? Yo, no, oh! Why are you like this? What happened to you? oh, no. Do you know you can trade spinals? Wow. These maps detail hidden treasure.
Welcome.
Oh, my God. How did they break you, my friend?
Good stuff, stranger.
He sounds like he's like one of those people that gotta like who've been smoking for like 400 years, and now they gotta use one of those things on their throat.
On sale,
no, no, you should have quit while you had a chance.
You get some bang for your buck, I guarantee.
I feel like I'm just gonna buy the rifle. Oh, a special offer, a free scope. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, bro. I know I'm gonna get a new. I know I'm gonna get new stuff later on. I don't think I really need to tune up anything. Because we are gonna get guaranteed new stuff later on. But we do need to buy that to make sniper bullets.
Right, customer. Will it come back anytime?
Oh my god, please, when I come back, be fixed. Any loot around here?
Hello, stranger.
Shut up. Blueprint request notes. You can take these on task by collecting the blue request notes. Really, like, what is this? Like, side missions? Get rid of the rats that have taken up the factory. We don't know what they're carrying. Any diseases. Rather not find out. Reward 3 spinals. Nah, that ain't worth it. Spinal? Actually, maybe. Or the rats. Alright, there's no rats. Whatever.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate.
You sound like General Grievous. Damn, Leon, you shake him up. He keeps on grabbing his shoulder. Oh, we're in this part of the game. Wow. Alright, it's about to get serious. Alright, let's do it. I guess there's not really no easy way we could sneak around. Actually, we can. We have a sneak mechanic. Never mind. Guarantee there's someone in here, right? Oh, I shot him in the head. Ow. Oh, this is. Oh, God. I just saw that. Oh, God. Hey, get out of here. I will escape. Who's throwing the bombs? Oh, that guy is. Alright, hold it. Let me equip this. Oh, God. Oh, God. I didn't know I had iron scopes. First person. Ow! God, I'm getting jumped here. Come on, give me some help. Oh, what did I just jump into? I need to find me a ladder. Leon, it took so long to reload. The bridge broke? Oh, what the hell? That's a thing now? Oh, Jesus Christ. Huh, hell yeah, Leo. No, the barrel! Oh, you didn't blow it up. Oh, that's a good one right there. Oh, get out of here, Leon. Oh my God. He's like a. He's hitting every three. Where is he? Who's throwing him? Oh, God. Yeah. Oh no! Oh yeah, blow your friends up. Alright, where is he at? I keep on trying to parry these guys. He just keeps on blowing up his friends, hell yeah. Woo! I like how Leon talks some crap when he kicks him. Alright, now we get in the work. I don't want to step on that bridge again. Nope, we're not allowing it. Oh god! God, dude, you get no time to run from those. Where is he at? Oh. Look at him ducking. Stop! I don't like how he does that. Oh my god! This guy! He's ducking me out. That's not cool, man. Stop that. Go down again. No! Oh, you animal! Nice, it got me an aid spray. Is that him right there? That is him. One down. Ah, God. Oh, man. I think that's it. I need me a knife. Alright, let's go through here. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, you didn't like that. Must have slipped. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, god damn it. What the hell's wrong with you? Just die! God. Why is she like that? Ooh. Pretty sure I missed some treasure in here, but oh well. I lived. Your voice fixed? Maybe, let's see.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Let me buy the... buy the upgrade right away. Wait. Let me check my treasures. Nah, I don't want to put two reds on that. That's not that good. We can make it worth more. Wait, you can trade for a spindle. Hold up. Ooh, laser sight though? Ooh.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know.
I think I'm gonna say
we'll have it next time. Buy something, eh?
He yelled at me. Alright. Oh, they have some money back there? Oh, well. Oh, we got a... Oh, okay, I see what we gotta do here. I thought we had to put it in like this, but we don't. He's just breathing, what the hell? Where are we now? Oh. Is this how you guys just talk to each other all day? You just scream at each other? Don't turn around, don't turn around. God damn it. Honestly, it might just be best to let him, like, just me countering over and over. Kick her in the...
Not bad, right?
Huh. I feel like Leon's talking to me sometimes. He said, not bad, right? Any loop? Nice. Large resources. Oh, there we go. We got a red and a blue now. We'll go sell that to that guy later. Their influence is not what it once was. Destroy the wind dolls. Do not forgive the aristocrats. Alright. I hear... Hey, little dude. You like that, Leon? You like that, Leon? Oh, Leon likes that. Alright. Sorry. Hold up. Wait a minute. I know how this works. What the hell? That's not what I think it is it? Oh, hell no!
Sorry.
Do not care. Do not care. Do not care. Oh, no! Uh-oh. Leon, here! Oh, no! Damn! Yo, that was not cool. How did I not see that trap? Oh! Hold up, shoot that. Oh no, he's just waiting.
There you go. Are you even feeling this?
Run. How much does this guy take? Woo! Bro, get him! Get him, Leon! Oh! We're playing with the bull right now. We're playing with a bull right now. I think he's dead.
That was not easy.
Ooh, I was about to play Ring Around the Rosie with him. What is that death moan? gross. We'll save this for later. What an idiot! I thought I heard someone walking. Hell yeah. Strike! Damn it. I like how Leon like holds his gun like close and sideways when I'm up close to somebody. That's pretty cool. Oh look, they died together. Those goofballs ran into their own trap, can you believe it? Did I just hear something behind me? Fetus! Alright, we gotta find something. I like how Leon holds his gun out like an evil villain. Like an evil villain, like behind the character, the hero, telling him where to go. Alright. Cool little save. In great veneration of their master, the people offered up their most prized possession, the old farmer, his finest crop, the slight swineherd, pig, and baby. Okay, that's the order. It goes crop, swineherd, pig, and baby. Crop, signboard, big baby. Alright, crop, signboard, big baby. Crop, swineherd, big baby. Crop, swineherd, baby. Ooh. A marble. Nice. Ah, it's one of the broken neck ones. Go down, yeah. Where was he hiding it? Oh, I needed that. Sweet. What the hell? Kind of. There it goes, it's backwards. October 10th. The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the cows grow thin. December 8th. There are signs of famine. It is true we lack the means of work of the fields, but Lord Sadler's orders are absolute. January 30th. 30 people have starved to death. 5 cows will be slaughtered. March 11th. The patriarchs gathered to the cast lots. 6 more chosen for Lord Sadler. What? They're sacrificing them. 8 more today. 4 more today. They're losing the count of the dates. What the hell? 11 more today. 2 outsiders got lost and watered into the village. We took them to the altar for the ritual. No need to cast lots today. Hey, that was the beginning of the game. We saw that girl get chinked. Well, that's some lore about her. Oh, nice. The big cheese! He's got a fancy hat. Damn!
Has accepted the gift.
Oh shoot. I did nothing to him. Wow. Ada. Thanks. I'm surprised he didn't jump out the window like he did in the OG one. I was hoping he was just gonna faceplant out the window. Goddamn Big Cheese looking good though. He was looking great.
Rooster Condor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
That's what he was?
I should have left him in that bag to rot.
We should have shot him.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that.
Maybe USA.
My way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Ooh. Oh, what the hell? They're gonna move a closet? Okay, I wonder if there's still gonna be a secret cutscene where you go back and he beats you up again. Super cheese. Isn't it like I gotta go like into another room somewhere? Oh, I don't think there is another room, huh? I wanna see if he beats me up again. I want him to beat me up. You in here, beat me up. Ooh. Ew. Did they have toilet paper back then? They did. Wow, that's crazy. Ugh. Oh no, there he is! We do get to save him!
You too, huh?
Yay! Yeah! I'll see you later.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Nice. Good guy, Leon. Where are we going? We're going to go to the church. Where's the church?
No good.
I'm guessing the church is this way. Oh, no. Church is this way. Nice. Still gotta look out for some treasure. Oh, you can put one in the chamber? That's dope. I just noticed that it's 10 plus 1. Cool. Monies. I'd say these people are pretty wasteful with their cows, though. They just be leaving their meat out, like, everywhere. Just in the middle of the caves and wherever. My friend, you hear him? He says, watch out. You got zombie dogs now. All right, okay, we're back here because we got the key to this door now. But I do so. I do also have a key to. I think this little chest over here. Where is it at? Yeah, this one right here. Oh! Are you serious? Oh! Red! They can't open doors. They can't open doors now. Go! Oh. Uh-oh. God damn it. I want to use that against him. Oh! Yes, right lady. Silly old me thinking that, like, it was going to be empty here and no one was going to be here. Yeah, we got to make some shoddy rounds. Hey. Get out of here. What? Why'd that hurt me? There's someone guarding the door. You know, is she hiding anything? I think she's hiding something. Just real quick. What the hell? Where does this even go? Probably you're finding whole different paths. Wow. We're inside. Ooh. Oh, it's a snake! Oh! Oh, I just picked up the whole viper. Alright, what do I do with that? Medium-sized viper snake with a unique model pattern. Its poison glands are removed. And maybe he in... How do I remove its poison glands? Alright, I'll eat a snake. Wow, it's him again. Oh, what the hell? That's a big ass skull. Yo, what the hell is this? Oh, that's an El Gigante. Scary. There's someone out here. I heard him. Yeah. Oh, it's hey, it's Buddy. Sick of constantly running out of ammo? Well, I've got a treat for you. The bolt thrower is something else, mate. Its bolts can be retrieved and reused so you can keep shooting forever. Also, don't forget to buy the bolt recipe to turn extra knives into weld bolts. Never worry about ammo again. And that's not all. You can affix the bolts with attachable mines. To quickly turn them into a powerful mind thrower. Shoot an enemy to see them okay. The game really wants me to use the bolt. I might buy it. It sounds like I can actually use something with those mines after disarming them. So.
Got some new ways, stranger. You're ready for a treat.
I wonder if anyone else's stranger was breaking. Or if I'm just unlucky.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Oh, yeah? So do I.
A deal well struck. Thank you.
12,000 smackaroons, hell yeah.
A deal well struck.
The TMP, I wonder if it's any good. I know in the old RE games it was pretty trash.
Buck, I guarantee.
I can make a flash grenade? What the hell? Alright, I'll try the bolt thrower. Alright. Time to play some good old Resident Evil. Oh, wow. A little crossbow. What's that? Rifle rounds? Sure. Oh, it's the church. We're here.
A church. I made it.
Let's go disturb these people that are working hard. And I guess kill them. Let me try this thing out. He don't care. I think it's just mostly used for stuns. My God, this guy is a tank. Oh my God, are you serious? Oh my God, just died. I got my bullets back. Nice. Oh, Leon, oh. And an egg? Nice. Man, this bolt kind of sucks.
Damn it.
You're not Chris, Leon.
Condor One to Roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet.
Dude, what's up with his
lips?
They
sure do have this place locked up.
They didn't do a good job on his mouth.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
That's how you be talking. We gotta find the Signia. No. Is this puzzle over here? Hold up. Oh, the puzzle's not over here. What? Those traitorous twins should not be allowed to rest in peace or join the evil cult. Won't someone, anyone, destroy the emblemed graves upon their tombstone? Destroy their tombstone? We're gonna go destroy someone's tombstone? What the hell? Alright, let's do it. Cool. I don't know what this headstone thing is about. Oh, wait. Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, what do I get? Okay. What is up? What's up with this text? A pest from the outside has come for the IRL, the girl. Lock her in the church and wait orders from your lord until the... Keep the church door shut. The key will be held in the cave on the other side of the lake. Monsters will deal with the full intruder. Okay.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Oh no, it's Ashley. What does it say? Keep her locked in the church until the right time. Alright. I gotta save Ashley. I forgot where that key's for. That key was somewhere. Alright. So instead of going to the side, we go to the sewers now. Alright, I like this. We never really went to the sewers in RE4. Except for with the bugs. Oh, it's like catacombs? Nice. Oh. Oh, a settler. Let's unlock that right away. Lago! What the hell is wrong with that guy? How's he alive? Wait, bring you guys all over here. All you guys, come over here. Are they fighting each other? Yeah. Oh my god. He just blew up. Come on, yeah, man, come down here. Come get some. He face planted. Well, that's me. Let me set you up real good. Wow, he did not care. What kind of sneak attack was that? Oh, right. Sweet. All right. What the hell? Where'd you come from? Uh-oh. God damn it, he took my knife. No! Not allowing it. I'll eat a snake. There's one more around here. What the hell? Ah, she lit her friend on fire! Alright, thank you. I didn't even do much damage to me. What? Oh, she's trying to hug me. That's for later. Nope, she thought. Damn, dude, that was brutal. R.I.P. She shouldn't have tried to shank me. Ah. Where are you? Run. I think I got all the loot and treasure around here.
Out of the way.
All right, that's all of them. Let's get out of here. All right, I can make these explosive, right? Flash grenade is just 5 of those and 5 gunpowder and 1 of those. Not bad. How much ammo are we looking? Looking kind of bad on ammo. Let's make some shotgun shells. Whoa.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Oh, you don't know. You don't know. You better know. If there's anyone who can destroy those blue medallions there in the area is polluted. What'd I get? Spinal fort. There's probably like one around here, right? Yeah, we're not wasting the ammo. I need these guys. Shake them off! Ah! There's more. I hear him. I hear him breathing. That's a big dude. There's no blue medallion around here? Ruby. I'm always looking up because I know they'd be hiding. Oh, I have a key. Yeah, what? Oh, just use the back part. Kind of like the same. Oh, here we go. They're gonna let us talk to the merchant and then fight him. Alright. Hello, my broken friend. Where are you? My frames are not doing that great for the Xbox Series X. What the hell?
So that's a request done in night.
Sure. Instead of letting your unused guns collect dust, why not sell them? Okay. Okay, so you get everything back when I tune it up. Cool. I like that.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Hell yeah. Look at that RPG. It's giving me a hint. Give me that one-shot hint. Huh? I see you. Who's got Doritos? Oh yeah, I did that. That was me. Let me look at my treasure. Now I have no combines.
Welcome.
Oh. Once we do have something we can combine with, we got every ruby we need. TMP? I don't want the TMP. Oh, he's not selling me the goddamn... the RPG? Yeah, I'm not gonna buy the TMP. I don't know. I don't trust.
Knife needs care every once in a while.
I don't know if I like this bolt thrower, man. I think I might sell it. I'm gonna sell the bolt thrower. I don't like it. Well, I don't know. Can I repair this knife I have? So terrible. He sounds so bad. Ooh, I can get a new pistol.
There's some things money can't buy.
With low recoil? I'ma get this pistol, man.
I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
Let me sell my old pistol.
Proving a deal well struck.
Yeah, give me the Punisher. Why? Cool. Hope that wasn't dumb. I'll upgrade that though. Upgrade the power a little bit. Upgrade the ammo. Upgrade the fire rate, and we're good to go. All right, this thing's gonna be a little beast. 12 bullets, not bad. And its little reticle is actually pretty great. All right, I guess I'm gonna go back outside, cause there ain't no boat here. Oh yeah, we're gonna see him throwing the bodies. Oh, he threw the cop.
Fuck.
That's big. Alright, I can't wait to fight this. The boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take what you need. Is this the fish farm? Yeah, I thought I saw that. What the hell is that? Huh. Really?
God damn it.
Yo, there's fish in here. Hey! They heard me. Whoa, why did I run so fast in the water? Oh! No. Oh, God! Oh, he hit me through the wall! What? Alright, time to use my special one. Ooh! There, a barrel around here. Oh! Jeez! He should be the first one up, right? No! Back up! Do I have a nade? Oh. Oh, yeah. Ah, she stabbed me back. No, she's mutating! No. My cheese. No. He's up here. Ow. That was not what I was supposed to do. Eat the fish. And, well, that should be good for now. Nice. Give me a little crystal. Oh, what the hell? That's a nice shot. I'll give him that. Just chucking stuff at me. Stop that. There's a snake down there. This poor guy, how many times you gotta fall down? Uh-oh. Oh, I can do that? I just tested it out. Boo! She spazzed out. Oh, what the hell is happening to this guy? Loot. I don't want to go down there yet because I think that's going to take me somewhere else. I haven't even got to loot all this. Oh, give me a nade. Nice. Oh, what the hell is that, bow and arrow? Whoa! Oh my god. Oh my god. Why? Oh. Eat the snake. Get that one too. Yeah, nice. Combo them up. Oh, snake. I'll eat that. Don't die, Stas. See. I hear a bomb. I like me heavy nerds. What?
Out of the way.
Ah, the snake bit me. Where's that snake? Let me alone. Looting. There's a snake around here trying to eat me. Oh, sweet. What the hell is that? Where did she come from? Alright, where did this come from? You can't stop me. Ooh. Alright, he'll figure out his way. I was trying to... I was actually trying to crouch. I misclicked. Give me a little sniper lady. Really? How? Yeah, he didn't like that one. Emporastero! Get down here. Damn! Oh, nope. What am I doing here? Did I find everything I need? I feel like I've pretty much been everywhere. Alright, I feel like I'm gonna need some health for this. Kitchen knife, sweet. Oh, okay, this is what we needed. Oh, we need one more. Let's go fight the fish. Oh, I need gas. God. Oh, I have to go back there. All right, I got that gas.
This is what I'm talking about.
Yeah, is that good gas? Tell me about it, Leon. I'm missing one little blue medallion. I thought it would have been in here. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, couldn't find it. That gas. Oh look, there's a castle back there. I didn't even notice that. That's sick. Uh-oh. Leon's all pissed. I just realized it's a big salamander. Stab it! Defeat the lake monster! Alright, we gotta control Andy, and that's actually not too hard. I got infinite harpoons. Oh. Woo! I'm alive. Gotta get ready to dodge this. I'm ready. What? Are we doing this part? Down, Leo. He can't swallow you whole. Woo! Dodge that, Leon! Oh, goddamn! Our boat's okay. Uh-oh. That tree came out of nowhere. How am I missing? I'm right up on it, Dad. The tree! Oh! So when he dives, this is actually kind of hard. Alright, here we go. Here we go, we're doing it again. Oh, I got it.
Where'd you go?
Yeah, where'd you go, Leo? Oh, shoot. We're okay. Oh, the... Stuck on my Disney World. Oh. Oh, sniped him. Show yourself. Ooh! That was close. You can't handle it! Uh-oh. Yeah, we better go down. What's this thing's health? I don't know if I can dodge another dive. Oh! Alright. Alright, a couple nails and a dream on my boat. Oh, another time? No. Woo! Get sniped, son! Defeat Dalago. Oh, he's all sweaty. Ew. That's not good. Oh. All right. Leon tired. God damn. Quite a big fish.
You will receive our most sacred body. Now.
He's in my dreams.
You two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Oh. Ew. That's true. Oh, my boat's sinking. Damn, what a dream. Oh.
Condor one to roost. Do you read?
You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
I was tired.
I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Oh, it's his hat. They took his hat. Take the blues man's hat. All right. And that's how we start chapter 4. Sweet. We're still looking for that key. Looking for that thing for hours. Oh, it's dark now. They can wait. I haven't found a lot of loot in this chapter yet, or last chapter either. Like in the trees. Guess that was just loot. Oh no, not these things. Hey, do that. I got some for you. Yeah, it still works. That's OG gamer moment right there. Get out of here. No. Am I shooting through him? Look at that. Just straight up Sparta kicked it. Alright. I like the way you do it, Leon. What? There's a bone. No, that's pretty messed up. More resources? Sweet, I'll take it.
What is this place? Some kind of shrine.
Got some hands. Spooky hands.
Same mark from the church.
That's a pretty stupid sign, if you ask me. What is that supposed to be? Oh, okay, we need two things.
It's the lake.
True. There's a death. Wait, what is it? Death is up there. Death is also down there. Death up here. Location of mural. Location of mural. Okay. Do I have a key? I do. Way shrine key. Someone fetch me a rare golden chicken egg. What are you gonna give me? Three spinal. Sure. If I find it, I find it. If I don't, that's too bad. Okay, so we'll just go over here. We'll go get the first mural over here. It's closer. Okay, so we gotta go left. But it's blocked, it says. What the hell? We'll have to go check it out.
Won't open.
Oh, alright. Looks like we're just gonna be going through the back anyways. Marnie, give me another knife. I need to take my old combat knife out because I think I can repair that now. Sweet. Oh, I thought I carried that one. Oh, no. Nope, 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 nope.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Oh, come on, that's gotta be it for that guy. How? Oh, come on. Ow! Oh, 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 no, 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 no. We are not dying. Kick him back! Oh. God damn it. Where'd he go? Sweet. No! No, I'm not dealing with it. Actually, I might deal with it. I'm running out of bullets. Oh, a sniper shot took it out one hit. Alright. Good enough. There's definitely some, like, crystals I'm missing around here. I can go two ways here. Something over here. Oh, okay. I locked it. That was a terrible throw. Oh, I completely screwed that one up. Oh, man. Oh, they threw fire on me. God damn it. Really? Stop that. Oh, I shot the bottle again and dosed himself on fire. Not today. I really almost died once. Not bad. Let's go kill him again. What? I missed? Okay. I forgot you guys come out of nowhere. Oh no. Don't let him do that. Ah, I should've let him do that. Oh! Oh my god, Leon got vaporized.
You're serious.
Really? Oh my god, get me out of here. Get me out of the corner. Stop. Jump in your... It's so corny of you, Leon. Kick him off! Yeah!
Out of the way.
What? How are you alive? No, don't let him come back alive. Get back down there. Alright, nice. We got the three-piece combo. Can bump up our health all the way, right? Or what are we missing? Mixed green, red, and yellow. Oh, I don't have red. What do I have? What? Okay, this one, what? The blend of the yellow herbs will restore as much health as a single green herb and increase your maximum. I think we'll just make this one. The green, red, and then when... Now we can make a yellow. Yeah, what the hell? Okay. You gotta do it like that first. Combo to this. Okay, we gotta figure that out later. There's gotta be a little note. Oh, wait, this is the pattern. Look, the pattern's on the wall. Huh. What does that mean, though? What kind of order does that mean? There's gotta be some way I gotta look at it, huh? Or I'll see, like, all three of them. I did notice all this yellow stuff around here. It's the Chanel logo, the double C's. Look, there's more. What is that? What's the combo? Is it Hourglass Weird O Chanel? Hourglass Weird O Chanel. Hourglass? Where's the Weird O? Is this the Weird O? No, this is the Weird O. And then Chanel. Go to that one. There we go. What? Let me look at it again. Oh, I missed this one. God damn it. We found it. Alright, so it's that. That, those two. And then, okay. It's that. Those two, and then this. There we go. I just missed the first step the whole entire time. Oh my god. Apostate's head. Oh, nice. Oh. Why did it bleed? Yeah, that's nasty. That's gross. Alright, makes no sense. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Someone's running. I'm gone. Nope. You're not gonna catch me. I'm too fast. Can't get me. Go, Liam. Get out of here. Everyone knows zombies don't know how to swim. Let me see if I can actually kill these guys with the harpoons. Just snipe them from the water. Oh, you can just run them over? Look at it. He's dead. All right. There's only the one guy, I guess. All right, now we gotta go all the way up here to the other death zone. You gotta make a U-turn. That was smooth. More puzzles, I guess. Okay. Is there one on this side? So we got the waves, eyeball. Is that an ear? Oh, dude, they put someone's ear up there. Gross. What's wrong with these people? So we got the gust of wind. We got a long pee. Nice. Gust of wind, long pee, and a bee. Gust of wind, long pee, and a bee. And... three balls. Gust of wind. Long pee with a B with some balls. Gust of wind, long pee with a B and some balls. I like that. We got the gust of wind. Nope. We got the gust of wind. You guys see a pee? I see the beat. What? Which is the P? Yeah, that's the B, right? Yeah, that's the B. I don't know. Look, it's a missing one. We'll just do... We'll do this one, I guess. What a B. Wait, what? It's only a 3 combination? Alright, that would work. I hear some treasure real quick. A lot of nooses. I think it's upstairs. Oh, I missed this whole entire room. Oh, whose head is this? Bless Ramirez. Who? Ruby. What's in here? Hey, that's the last piece I need for, That's the last piece I need. I have all the pieces now. What the hell? Okay, give me a second. There we go. Let me fix this one first. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I think we have it upside down. We gotta get this one on the bottom. Man, this puzzle is hard. Okay, I think we don't need to touch the middle one down here. Okay, I see how this works now. There we go. This one's a little kind of messed up here. Okay, this one needs to get switched over. To this side, no. Yeah, it has to be like this somehow. It's just this little corner I can't get. It's these two pieces. God damn it! I'm gonna be here for a minute. Okay. Did I finally get it? Woo! There we go! Brain power. What did I get? Deprived idol. Is this it? I can't put no diamonds in the middle? I can't put no diamonds in those little holes? Alright. What is that? 15 smack of runes? Sweet! Drift. Okay, let's go put the heads on the heads. What? Are you my hands? Oh. There they are. Oh. What's up with the hands? Church. I finally got the key. God damn it. I went through on a journey just to get that. Now, where's the church? Oh.
Condor one to roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor one out.
I'm going in. Oh, not going this way. Okay. Could someone catch the gigantic fish that lives in the lake for me? Fish oil has many uses. After all, this photo should help you find it. I think I caught it. I don't know. I might have caught it. I don't want to catch me a fish. You should have given me this earlier. I'm gone. Oh, what the hell? Who are you? Ashley? Oh, it's the girl from the beginning.
What the hell is going on here?
Who was she? Luisa's sister? I haven't got some gunpowder in a while. Oh, it's the other one. Oh, no, this is the girl we saw from the beginning. This is what we're watching right here. All right, Pete. Rest in peace. Oh, a small key. Does that open all the drawers now, finally? Matt's trying to go to the church. How do I get there? Guess I found this by accident. Are there people here now? Those are dogs. Not messing around with no dogs. I hear him. Is that gonna trigger him? Ew! Those dogs look gross. Oh no.
Like,
you missed. That worked. That one just died? Oh, there's a whole lot of dogs. Whole lot of dogs. Whole lot of dogs. No! Get out of here. I don't want to do that. I don't know where those dogs are, but they're hiding. They don't want none. They don't want this cheese. Oh my god! Oh no! Whoa. Try clicking RT! Eat the fish. I have to use this health. Upgrade my health overall. Get that dog out of here. Ow! Ow! Go. Woo! Alright. Lost a little health there. We're fine. Got them all, though. Jesus. Oh, we need to save up for... We find a red so we can upgrade our health again. Like right here. Oh, I see it. Where'd he go?
That's all.
Oh, here we go. All right, I didn't have enough of the RPGs. Is that what I could do? What? Oh, here it comes.
Jesus Christ.
Ew. He looks beautiful. God damn, he's real. Oh, yeah, look at my ammo. I don't have ammo for this. Oh, no. Yo, he picked up the whole house. Oh! That dude lifted up, he threw a whole house at me. There's gotta be a way I can like stun him or something, because I don't think I'm doing this right. Eat that! I gotta use all the pistol ammo. Run in the house! Oh! He's exposed! Oh my god! Shoulder check. Oh, get out of the corner! Throw another nade at him! Don't let him grab the house. Oh! That only hurt me!
I'm out.
Oh, get over there. Run, Leon. Shake it. Yeah. Oh, my knife broke. God damn it. That's all I got was two little licks. Any other goodies? No goodies. Keep shooting that base. Oh, my friend! Yeah! Get him, dog!
It's that dog.
Hey, it's that dog. You don't like that dog. Oh, I tried to click B. I clicked it too late. Oh, we don't got nothing, huh? Oh, we're screwed. Actually, let's make this. I might die. What did I just do? Get out of here. Oh, he scooped me up. I'm dead. Oh! He just popped my head off. That is crazy. Wow. Oh, he's back. God, he looks badass with the lightning behind him.
Hey, it's that dog.
It's that dog.
You wanna help? I
can
use it.
Leave the dog alone. Oh, he's pissed at me. Can I go here? Oh, he got me. Alright, let's go ahead and mix a green and a red. And we'll mix up again. Oh, we'll just use it. God! Is there any way I can just avoid this? Like, is there like a button prompt I'm missing? Yeah! Spider tackles! Oh no, he's gonna get kicked. No! Oh, he's fine! He's got mud on him. He's breaking the wall. What an idiot, he killed himself. Oh, hell yeah, I think the dog like bit his ankles again. Pull out another knife. No! That's it? Oh, that sucks. Oh, I evaded! What? Ah, I guess I'm a little too late. See, the thing with this boss, I can't tell if he's like, what I can evade with a button prop or when I'm just supposed to run. I don't know. He did that a lot faster. Distract him, dog! Do something! I'm dying! Get off! Alright, I have no more knife. How am I supposed to hurt him? I got the fish! I forgot. Is he looking at the dog? No, he's not looking at the dog. Here, throw it. Bro, I feel like I'm missing I feel like I'm supposed to just press B on him or something. There's no way it's that easy, though. Oh, please. Go. Oh, no. I can't jump on it. I don't have a knife. Yo, this dog sucks. He's not even paying attention to him. Like I can't dodge any of his attacks. I can't outrun him. I'm gonna try to like see if there's a bun prop from some of these. Let me craft some shotgun bullets. Is he gonna jump? Ah, oh, he got me. Okay, I don't need this knife anyways. Better I get a new one anyways. Distract them, dogs! Why aren't you doing your job? Do your job! He's hurting me. Not down. He's not down. I hate when he does this move. Come on, get up there. Use all this knife on them, I don't care. Oh, wow. Oops. Oh, get quickscope, son! Yeah! Woo! That guy was tough, man. El Gigante don't play around.
Goddamn. That was almost a pancake.
Shut up, Liam.
Okay.
Ooh.
Let's get to that church.
Where's the doggy? Used about all my stuff. All my pistol ammo. Can't forget this. Oh, what did I just say? It's like when I aim, it's like I'm aiming on, like, as if I'm walking on like ice or something. It slides a little bit with every little move. It slides ridiculously. Last W! Time. Hell yeah. What did happen? He broke something over here. What did you break? Ew. Little feeding area. 6 months, its teeth have only just come through, but shoves everything within its reach in its mouth. Can't walk yet, but it swallowed a dog. Nice. 9 months. It towers over me, but it keeps growing. Ew. Growing over the move. As if it was a twig. One of the men of the village was almost eaten today by this guy. Oh, they just drugged him out and kept him asleep the whole entire time. Because they couldn't feed him. Poor El Gigante, no one loved him. Ew. Oh! Hey, there you are. How's it going?
Thanks, bud.
I wasn't gonna do anything. Later, dog. They don't let you aim at the dog. Finally back. I feel like I haven't been back here in a long time. Oh no. No. Oh. Fine. Bring it down, dog. Get him.
Shit.
What? You used the last of my knife, you greedy dog. Alright. I went through hell to get this key. It did some Naruto jutsu to open it. This church is a lot smaller.
I'm here to help.
Look for Ashley in the church. The puzzle. Okay. Wait, no, that's perfect. Now. Maybe? Is that... How do I confirm? I feel like this is pretty... This is like dead on. I think I'm missing one of them, that's why. I'm missing this third one. I thought this was like a confirm button, but I guess not. Sadler Bible. bolts. Gross. TMP? I'm not even wasting my time with TMP. I know that's going to be garbage. Hey, there it is. Perfect. Watch, they remastered the TMP to become the best weapon? I doubt it. TMP always gets pooped on in this game. In all Resident Evils, TMP doo-doo.
Ashley, you in there?
Oh, I can't jump. I can't swing across a chandelier. That's my favorite part.
Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen.
Oh!
Easy with that. My name's Leon.
And I'm cool.
We're in the president's quarters. That one will.
Leon, you just let her get away. That's small eagle.
Hey, it's dangerous outside. Need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
A whole bunch of can of water.
The last lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them.
He's getting in our heads. We're slowly gonna listen to his orders. No. Chapter end.